coming back to the Belfry now. Hope you guys are ready.
Great! It feels like years since I got to analyze methods.
Nice work grabbing that drive from Langstrom's lab.
Do we have any...
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for... whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. That's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started. Hey, Tim. How'd it go at the quarry?
Not well. I sweeped the whole place and didn't find anything. No one's been there in ages. How are we supposed to see the full picture when most of the pieces are missing?
Bruce left us one hell of a last case. I mean, what kind of person builds a secret lab in their lab?
Someone who has something to hide, obviously. But what? What was he trying to make, and who is he hiding it from?
Yeah, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Let's wait and see what that hard drive has to tell us first.
Right. We'll get some answers soon enough.
You don't think the freaks had anything to do with the murder, do you?
The freaks...
You caught me!
Belfry here. Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
You got something, Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
That sounds like it's in his body, which is at the morgue.
Indeed. With Knights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
I guess I did want to see how Montoya was handling the new commissioner. I'll let you know what I find. GCPD. Makes sneaking into the station a little easier, at least. Guess I can't just ask the front desk where they're keeping Langstrom's body.
Morgue's just on the other side of the bullpen. Try to stay quiet.
Goddamn freaks.
That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup.
Why do you find that John Barry body? Buff guy, wild outfit.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes alone in there.
Damn.
You turned your body cam off.
Fall in line, Detective Montoya.
Bullshit, I'm good at my job, Commissioner. Jim Gordon recognized that. You want to bring it?
Gordon, no Batman. No need for a bat signal. The morgue somewhere on the other side of this bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? It's bad enough I'm wiping them dead. Kane's got me under sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while. She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid. Not my fault he tripped and hit the curb. Sue the city. Good thing he's got priors. The lawyers believe that. No, but I have a feeling he won't tell me anything. So get on.
They sure released the Langstrom scene quick.
The freak showed up. Kind of took the attention away. Plus, you know, it was clearly an accident.
An accident? Have you seen the pictures?
We close cases here. You want to play detective, Rook? You're in the wrong city.
GCPD's finest, everybody. Figures it's locked. Guessing a higher clearance.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
Someone knock out the forensics team?
Watch your back.
Whew, not dead. Here.
Copy that. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
Pretty sure he told you to stay out of Gotham.
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
You're just burning him? Might be hard to bring Raish back if he's ash, Talia. Even a Lazarus pit has some limits.
Wait. Why was he after Bruce?
Langstrom. Hopefully the ME found something.
You're looking for a bio...
Blood would definitely be handy for biodecryption. I won't make a joke about needing a tissue. Measuring glucose in the blood. Did Langstrom have diabetes? Imagine being allergic to something as delicious as seafood. Langstrom had some health issues beyond being pinned to a wall. Is this for playing a game online? It's amazing you can read oxygen through a finger. He hid the data in a glucose meter that reads his blood. Ah, Belfry. GCPD just figured out Talia's been here. I need a way out.
Way ahead of you. They're coming in heavy, so be careful. Wait. Batman never told me he had access to the GCPD systems. Now I guess I do too. And now, for my next trick...
You're good. I'm sneaking out of here.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perp.
Keep going. They've got to be here somewhere.
Belfry, all clear to exit the station. Thanks for the assist.
Happy to help. Can't wait to see what you found.
Show yourself! You're under arrest!
Belfry, the GCPD found me.
Do be careful, sir. It really won't do to chip the paint on the Batcycle this quickly.
No, we don't want that.